E benvenuti ragazzi su questo nuovo scontro su WWE 16 e vedrete combattere Gabba e Matt Morgan del canale Dark Gamers per il titolo di Dark Soul King. Questi due giocatori di Dark Soul, i migliori, si sfideranno per stabilire chi è il più forte e a che va la cintura di Dark Soul. Quindi che abbia inizio questo scontro epico e spero che a Gabba e a Matt Morgan piacerà questo scontro quando lo vedranno. Quindi via! Sì. Ah, e il match sarà un match I quit. Il primo che si arrende perde. Dire che questa entrata l'ho fatta un po' male, ma vabbè. Poi la sistemerò.
electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Looking good so far, not much damage if any has been absorbed. And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. We might be looking at a broken nose here. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, no! Massive damage done there.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Fast.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. A spine-jarring atomic drop. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Tombstone pile driver.
You are never the same.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit? He says no, but he thought about it. He thought about it there. Oh, but there's still plenty in the tank.
Is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
The officials in close here, checking on him. I can't believe it.
It's over. It's all over.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
E raga, il titolo di Re di Dark Soul lo vinse Gabba. E di questo mi sa che Matt non sarà per niente felice. Vabbè, spero che questo scontro per il titolo di Re di Dark Soul vi sia piaciuto e ci vediamo al prossimo. Ciao!